आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द मैक्सिमम एंड मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ एफ एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू एक्स रेस टू द पावर 50 माइनस एक्स रेस टू द पावर 20 इन द इंटरवल क्लोज इंटरवल 0 1। नाउ वी हैव फंक्शन, लेट अस सपोज इट इज इक्वल टू वाई विच इज इक्वल टू एक्स रेस टू द पावर 50 माइनस एक्स रेस टू द पावर 20। नाउ वी विल फाइंड डी वाई बाई डी एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू, we know that differentiation of x raised to the power n is n x to the power n minus 1. So we have differentiation of x raised to the power 50 is 50 x raised to the power 49 minus 20 x raised to the power 19. Now for the critical points we will put dy by dx equals to 0. So we have dy by dx equals to 0. This implies 50 x raised to the power 49 minus 20 x raised to the power 19 equals to 0, which implies 10 x raised to the power 19 in bracket 5 x raised to the power 30 minus 2 equals to 0. So this implies x equals to 0, and when this term will 0, we get x raised to the power 30 equals to 2 by 5, which implies x equals to 2 by 5 to the power 1 by 30. Now, if we see the graph of fx, then here at x equals to 0, f of 0 is 0 minus 0, 0, and at x equals to 1, f of 1 is 1 raised to the power 50 is 1 minus 1 raised to the power 20 is 1 minus 1, which is equal to 0. And between the interval 0 and 1, when we increase the power of x, then the value will be decreasing. So this term f of x for x between 0 and 1 is always negative, because x raised to the power 50 is less than x raised to the power 20. So this implies fx will be negative. So we have graph of this type. If this value is 0, this is 1, then and the minimum value will be attained here. The point is 2 by 5 raised to the power 1 by 30. Now, the maximum value of fx is 0 and minimum value when we put the x equals to 2 by 5 raised to the power 1 by 30 in fx, so we have 2 by 5 raised to the power 1 by 30 to the power 50 minus 2 by 5 raised to the power 1 by 30 to the power 20. So we get 2 by 5 raised to the power 5 by 3 minus 2 by 5 raised to the power 2 by 3. So this is the minimum value and 0 will be the maximum value, and we are done.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट आईआईटी जेईई मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।